Did you notice in Sherlock? Holmes' vivid thought projection, almost like an hologram in the room, is an actual cognitive condition known as hyperphantasia, which is the condition of having extremely vivid mental imagery and has been described as vivid as real seeing. Once again,